13 minutes.
That feels so amazing.
No, I like it. I like it.
It might have been underwear. Where'd you get that 132, Zach?
That's on the store.
It is on the store. Okay, they got bright.
Yeah.
It was, I don't know, kind of weird.
It was, you thought it was slow?
Yeah.
Well, then it was. You know?
Yeah. Okay. Well, back to the beginning.
What's this first diagram?
That's so piano.
Pencil piano. Okay, so we there. Now, two mile, right?
Yeah. Right? And this is one of the really difficult things to do, right? Because it's not only about the piano, but it's what? It's kind of separated, it's kind of energized. What's piano mean, everybody? Somebody said quiet. Quiet, right? If you'll train your kids when you get out and start teaching them that piano means quiet, not soft, I think it could go miles from the beginning. I used to have a teacher that said soft is an ice cream cone in Illinois in August, you know? That's soft. It's unsupported, no weight, no muscles, no structure, no energy, soft, you know? Quiet could be your mom when she's mad at you in church. You know, there's no soft about mom, but she's not being loud either. She could be quiet in the store until you stop touching stuff. In a very quiet way that scares you to death. There's energy in that quiet. So we need mezzo piano to be more like quiet, especially in this, so that the rhythm can have the momentum. Okay? So that comes from the way we hold the stick, the way we approach the preparation, and our breath, right?
Yeah.
So that they've got something to go with. Okay? And then we just have to train, and Sinbam and I are working on this the best we possibly can. We have to beat the children into submission to play quiet. Nobody wants to do it. You have to demand it all the time.
Yeah.
All the time. Nobody wants to play quiet. Because it's hard.
Anyway, that's
the end. All
right, from the beginning.
Yeah.
You gonna do 20 again? Check if I can try something.
Just look back. See what he did.